It's not my rule. It's from Rocky. I have a rule. So please, don't do it. If it's hard for you to try to do it, check up properly, just leave it. Maybe your other mates will help you. Okay? So, this is another problem. It's not happening on the boat. It's happening all of you. If you check up, so, if I check up these guys, lie down on the ground, this, he held the ball and he said me, ref, can't release the ball. So, the problem, you not release the player. Yeah. So you need to release the player and you grab on the ball, make sure you're on your feet. Shh. Okay?
Man, come on.
Don't say, ref, we not release the ball. I don't care what you told me, if the other team is there, you're gonna lie. So you need to release the players, stand on your feet, grab the ball, really close. It's hard for you, don't touch the ball. If I say, rock, what are you doing? Put it right away. Okay. Sometimes if I go run and you try to run it by this. So most of the time it's great support, help you all the time. That's a skill. But well, that's very important. Last week, I'm not sure why this happened, but this of course all the problems happen. It's always ball right. When I go set, the prop heads go down. So it's not safe, we will never know what happens. Same with the tripod. Locks. Please don't put your head and come out. It's always happen. But sometimes you go in and come out. So you never know what's happened. Number 8 is hit you, be your safety. You're not safety for referee. Safety for all of you. So put your head inside the scrum, put the scrum. But if you scrum, move forward, move back. So that two lock is not the head inside. So, because you try to pull out the head, so where the way you're going to pick up the ball? No way. But the flank on your side, so you waste your time. That's what I put. Yes, pull your head in. Number 8, very important for you. Do not like this, so please pull your head in.